Walters, and this is my professional line portfolio. I'm a finance student at the University of Texas at Dallas, and I expect to graduate next spring. Since I am a finance student, I went ahead and put the top 10 laws and gains in the top market right now. So that would be pretty cool. And also, if you click on the here, you can see a video about myself. In the about me, so a little bit about me is that travel and culture means a lot to me. I've lived in 4 different countries. I was actually born in Honduras, and then went back and forth from the rest of the country. So it was Honduras, Costa Rica, Italy, and the U.S. I've lived in the U.S. for almost 8 years, which is the longest by far that I've lived anywhere. Which is crazy because my English is not even that good. And if you click on the little flags, if you want to click on the little flag, there's a little bit of fun facts from each country. And also to the left, I have the 3 books that I'm currently reading that I absolutely love. I'm actually reading them for the second time. The first one is Freakonomics. The next one is Liar's Pokers and The Big Short. Michael Lewis being my favorite author ever. My resume, like you said, this is my resume. I've had a lot of different jobs throughout college. And just to be quick, on my academic project, I went ahead and put the one I did here, with how to look at credits, so I fit it in very well. I also put one I did for my international class about Cuba and the investment opportunities that it has to offer. And the last one is the offshoring, how international business go offshore to benefit them. And on the last one, my contact me, you can message me, you can look me up on LinkedIn, and you can go to Instagram to check all my pictures.
Thank you.